I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Chiawana.
I'm Dane Ireson.
And I'm Caleb.
And this is Hawk News.
Chiawana College Award Celebration Day is Friday, May 6th in the Student Mall from 11:15 a.m. to 12:45 p.m.
You better be there. What is this day all about? To celebrate all students and the commitment to complete their education beyond high school.
What do I need to bring? Students need to bring a copy of their acceptance letter or scholarship award letter to enter the celebration area.
Both are acceptable. What's happening at this event? Drinks from Dutch Brothers, food from Papa John's Pizza, and other goodies will be on hand.
What prizes can I win, and what time do I need to have my name entered by?
Senior that is repping or swagged out in their school's gear can enter their name for a prize.
The senior versus staff softball game will be on May 16th. If you're a staff member or a senior looking to have some fun and play ball, you can sign up outside the activities office.
Not inside.
Outside.
The game will start at 3:30 on May 16th, and it will be a doubleheader. Dinner will be provided for every single player. Guaranteed.
Senior Fest talent tryouts are May 4th and 5th during hot time and after school in the athletic office.
If you are a graduating senior, come try out. Don't leave without showing off your amazing talent at Senior Fest.
Natural Helpers meeting will be Wednesday, May 3rd at 2:45 in the Mr. Clayton's room, C2034. Come so you can get your pop orders.
May the 4th be with you. Project Goodwill is on Wednesday, May 4th at Redline Hotel in Pasco at 6 p.m.
This year is a Star Wars theme with all the outfits on the runway representing a different movie.
It's free, so come help support Chiawana DECA and Vote People's Choice. Our school has never lost, so let's keep the streak going.
Cinco de Mayo, search for your taco ticket all around the building. If you find a ticket, bring it to the Activity Center and claim a prize.
This will be an all-day event on May the 5th.
And Cinco de Mayo.
Cinco de Mayo, that's right, Caleb. And will last until all of the taco tickets are found. Good luck. You are really getting good at Spanish, aren't you?
I'm so good. This is my second year. Thanks, Mrs. Steech.
It's Revenge of the 5th.
Hit that button, Ian. Stints, send any senior a superhero-themed goodbye card for free.
There will be a table to take your orders during both lunches. The cards will be delivered on May 5th or
Cinco de Mayo.
And 6th during first hour classes.
Tickets for prom go on sale today, and the theme is Diamonds Are Forever, based on the James Bond movie.
Text your mom.
Get ready for a night full of glam, diamonds, roses, and
fun! Tickets are $20 with ASV or $25 without.
Guest approval forms for prom are due today, Monday, May 2nd.
Not Cinco de Mayo.
You will be getting this tomorrow, so
May 3rd!
They are already due.
So, your dance team tryouts will be Tuesday, May 3rd, till Thursday, May 5th, or Cinco de Mayo, from 5:30 to 7:30 p.m.
Tuesday and Wednesday tryouts will be in the auxiliary gym, and Thursday will be in the wrestling room.
Please make sure that you press the button when our slide is over, and you're cleared through the athletic office before the first day.
Attention seniors, we are in need of your help. Your help.
Only you can prevent forest fire.
Tuesday and Wednesday tryouts will be in the auxiliary gym, and Thursday will be in the wrestling room.
Please make sure that you press the button when our slide is over, and you're cleared through the athletic office before the first day.
Attention seniors, we are in need of your help. Your help.
Only you can prevent forest fires.
We would like to do a butterfly release at graduation, but need additional funds to make it happen. Because butterflies are not cheap, okay?
The recession hit us hard. Please donate $2 to the ASB office for this cause. If everyone donates, we will have enough money to make it happen.
Willing to donate more? That would be great and appreciated. All donations are accepted at the ASB office. Thanks for helping to make this happen.
Chiawana is excited to again be hosting the Special Olympics Regional Track Meet this year.
We are expecting 380 athletes, plus coaches, plus parents, and the fans.
Because of this, we are asking all students and staff to use the back parking lot on Tuesday, May 10th.
This will allow us to have adequate parking for buses and fans attending the event.
Thanks in advance for your cooperation in helping us give back to our community.
Students, don't forget to check out the new student-run companies, Project Eloise and Cutie Fruities, during both lunches. A and B, folks.
Eloise sells comfortable t-shirts and Cutie Fruities sells delicious fruit cups. Check them out.
Have a great day, Riverhawks. I'm Dane.
And I'm a wizard.
Stay classy, Chiawana.
Recycling. Nah.
foreigner, waiting for you to turn the corner so he can corner you. You're a corner, he's on a ya.
Remember to recycle.